police say at least 30 weather-related accidents were reported along local interstates. Our team coverage starts with 4029's Emily Maha, who tells us how drivers were handling the roads.
We saw more than five accidents just like this one. Drivers sliding off the side of the road because of the slick and snowy winter conditions.
And then I had a little icy patch, so I kind of got a little white-knuckled and relaxed and kept going and driving. And then before you know it, I hit another one.
Sam Mack was heading east from Tennessee when the snow rolled in.
I was driving and it was really hard to see. And there were three cars pulled over down there, and so it alerted me to kind of slow down.
Mack says before she hit the road, she asked friends to keep her in their prayers.
I had called and asked someone to say prayers, particularly when I was going over bridges.
Before she knew it, she had lost control of her gray Mazda.
Then I slid off the side of the road in reverse. I stumped on the brake pad. I just sat there.
It took two men and a tow truck to pull Mack's car out of this ditch. But she was not alone. 4029 passed five accidents just like hers. But state police say most accidents were cleared up by early afternoon. The Department of Transportation says drivers should take it slow if they hit the roads later this evening. Emily Maha, 4029 News.
And for more information on current road conditions, visit 4029tv.com. Click the On TV tab. There you'll find the As Seen On section.